Hi everyone, it's Tony here. Over the past month, there have been a number of updates and improvements to Microsoft Teams. To learn what's new, then keep on watching. Meet Now has additional features to make it easier for you to create your instant meeting. Just go to the Teams calendar and then click Meet Now. Give your meeting a name, and this is so you can identify it from the chat area. You can start your meeting now and then start inviting people once you have joined the meeting. Or click here to get a shareable link. And then when you're ready, click Start Meeting. Click Join Now, and then you're faced with these three options. If you skip this stage and close the window, you can also invite people by clicking on Participants. This too gives you the option to create a shareable link. In the Outlook calendar, you will also have the Meet Now button. And when you click on here, it takes you through the same process. Sharing a PowerPoint presentation has now been improved. You will now be able to see your notes and your slide deck. To share your PowerPoint presentation, just click here, select your presentation, and then it will load into the Teams window. Here you have your notes, and if you want to change the size, you can by clicking here. To jump to another part of your presentation, just click on the appropriate slide. Remember to click on the eye to prevent your audience from clicking through your slides. And if you want to see the full slide deck, then click here. The slide with the orange border is what your audience sees. If I click close here, this will bring me back. If I find these features distracting, then I can click here and then hide the presenter view. At any time, if you want to go back to presenter view, just click more options and then click here. When you're finished with your presentation, click here. Another update to Microsoft Teams over the past month is Meeting Recap. This provides a recap of the meeting so that participants or for those that couldn't attend can review the completed meeting. The recap will include the recording, transcripts, chat, and shared files. The meeting recap can be found in chat on the left-hand side. You can also access it from the meeting appointment by going into details. And you will notice that there's a new tab now called Recordings and Transcriptions. I'm a one-man band, so I didn't use transcriptions in this video, but this is where you would find it. And on the right, you will see the recording. If you found this video useful, please click subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss out on future updates like this.